Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my tip channel Data Bugs. So people are most interesting to cast their Jio TV app into our smart TVs, because sometimes it is hard to watch the entire movie from their mobile phone, and also this continuing watching may be produce the headache and other issues. So to avoid these kind of problems, the smart TVs has the wonderful feature, and it is called as cast mirroring or screen cast, and this technology only works through the Wi-Fi network. So which means that your Android mobile device or iOS device and your smart TV is connected on the same Wi-Fi network. So today I will show you how to cast your Jio TV app on your smart TVs. So first of all, you can switch on your smart TV and then wait for some time, because my smart TV Wi-Fi takes some time to turn on. So after the some time, you can click to open your Android mobile settings. So here I using the Redmi Android mobile. So if you are a Redmi user, you can follow this trick. For other Android phone users, don't worry about it, because the settings are same, but the settings location is maybe different. So first of all, you can click to open your settings. And in the settings section, you can go to more settings. So you can click to open it. So for other users, you can go to display settings. And in the settings section, you can go to wireless display. And the fourth one, so you can click to open it. So you can click to turn on this wireless display option. Then it shows on notification. So it shows turn on Wi-Fi. So you can click to OK. So finally here you can see. So it shows my smart TV name. So you can select it. Then it shows connecting. So finally here you can see. My smart TV and Android mobile is successfully connected on the same network. So after this connection is successfully made, now I try to open the Jio TV application. So if you not install this application, first of all you can get it from the Google Play Store. So and here you can see, so it asks for permissions, so you can click to allow. So finally here you can see the Jio TV app is ready to use.
So this is the way you can easily cast your Jio TV app into your smart TVs. For more videos, you can subscribe my channel Data Bugs, and thanks for watching.